And a young boy died in a house fire in the town of Prichard yesterday. The four-year-old's mother and sibling were also in the house. She managed to get the toddler out of the house to safety, but couldn't get back inside to rescue the boy. The mother remains hospitalized. No word yet on how the fire started.